With Taipei turning into an increasingly popular destination in Asia, local tourism authorities have been targeting visitors who prefer to explore cities in depth. The Taipei City Department of Information and Tourism has unveiled 10 new travel itineraries, which highlight Taipei's unique nuances and local color.
The DJ at a city government press conference plays a mix evoking scenes from around Taipei. Now, travelers to Taipei have even more ways to experience the city than before.
These days, if you go to Da Dao Cheng, the Red House and Ximen Ding on a holiday, it's all backpackers dragging luggage. So we have started looking for guides with in-depth knowledge who can design different itineraries.
The Department of Information and Tourism is promoting in-depth tours that let foreign travelers experience Taipei's old city, cultural monuments, and the charm of its traditional cuisine.
In the past few years, I've seen many people associated with Taipei travel write their own books or act as guides. I've seen government agencies also willing to invest time and resources into unearthing the city's rich heritage. I think this is a good direction.
By promoting tourist routes with different themes, the Department of Information and Tourism hopes to let travelers follow in the footsteps of locals and discover for themselves the many faces of Taiwan's capital, Taipei.